Okay. So I think they're just gonna do hand movements because they didn't strike and didn't look at each other.
Yeah.
I take it back, they're playing.
Oh, okay. Oh, looks like,
okay. The down throw is pretty weird. I don't know if I really agree with that decision.
It looks like this Stoc has a... Yeah, I can tell.
He's not fast falling any of his aerials, which is a big problem, especially against Sheik, who does so much damage off of a grab.
See if Stoc can get any percent off of his grabs, which he hasn't gotten yet.
Good fade back, dodging the shield grab. He's half against, which did not work out as well.
Yeah, I noticed Stoc throws out a lot of those forward smashes accidentally.
Yeah, I feel like Stoc just doesn't have very much control over his character. He has the right idea though, I think, most of the time.
Yeah, alright. So I guess that airs and off.
Back throw, run off the air.
Okay, well.
It's a cool back air, but I think forward air would have been better there.
Yeah. You gotta convert off of your kills with Sheik.
Oh, that was not a very good forward tilt. But that's okay. He cleans it up, doesn't take too much damage. And we got an even game again.
So I think what Stoc probably wants is a bit more grabs. I don't think he got a single one that solid. Maybe he got a single one. Wait time.
I think Stoc just needs to punish the shield pressure from his Falco a little bit. I really am not very sure if any of it's safe. The laser was pretty good.
The wave times, I feel like he could have shield grabbed those. Considering the time he had.
Yeah, he got that one.
He's got the back through off of it.
That doesn't take a lot.
Alright, so pretty solid Stoc by Liz.
You see, that Nair was extremely, at least near to shieldable there.
Alright.
It was a weird light shield, but he still got it. He was really far in the center of the stage.
Yeah.
I heard that. I think he was trying to read.
Okay, well. His training partner is a Sheik. Confirmed. I feel like this Falco is throwing out a lot of dash packs. Especially on shield, he shouldn't be doing.
Yeah, Liz looks pretty good at this matchup. That said, I think their Stoc could benefit a lot from cleaning up his outcharting flowchart. Because I feel like a lot of the times they're being way, way, way too conservative with it. Capicans.
Right.
See, look, why is he, what is he doing? He
gave
up Ledge
Shield. You gotta go out
so
there.
Far. Like, grab the ledge, do back airs, because that back air hitbox is extremely huge. It's ridiculous.
It seems like it's just like this Falco is converting off his part in the Stoc.
I don't even think that's true. I just think that Stoc could be getting a lot of really good kills off of edge cards. Like, he's just too nervous to get.
Yeah. That was a quick throw.
Pretty dominant performance from Liz to get the first game.
I think
Stoc just needs to keep it together.
Stoc really needs to.
Like, Liz really likes recovering with illusion to the stage and like up B from below to the ledge.
Yeah.
Both of which Stoc is sort of fumbling to cover.
Alright, so let's see what Stoc decides to do. He might counterpick him, but
okay, oh, Stoc switches Stoices.
Oh, here we go. Here we go, the jank. The classic. Alright, I hope to see some solid pivot desyncs.
CO?
$30.
Oh, right. Shout out to Jason.
Alright,
that was very droppable.
Yeah. I feel like the way that this Falco has been using his moves on shield is definitely a good opportunity.
Yeah, I think this actually wasn't that bad of a pick. Grab.
Oh okay. No, that's a re-grab.
Stoc is definitely not an ICE's main.
I feel like he can definitely, because he knows how to wobble, he'll be able to get a lot out of this.
Even with Ice Climbers, he's doing the same thing. He's being really, really conservative with his opponents off stage.
Alright.
It's almost like he's resolved not to kill with Edge Birds, so he wants to like, kill him on stage.
Yeah. Alright. If this Falco continues using like a bunch of pad on shield options, I feel like Stoc can probably lose this game pretty easily.
Yeah, this matchup is very important for fast falling. That's Falco. Although that was sick. Grab? Okay, well, I think we're done.
So, it's pretty easy.
Stoc has a pretty small lead.
Alright,
he's out.